That was Megalovania. Next we have All the Things You Are. I should mention that on our first piece, our solos were by Jesse Dowdle and by Brian Fang, all right? And on This piece we just finished up, All the Things You Are, our solo with Chiara, Scipio, and Kaysen Bethay. Our final number with the jazz ensemble will be I Got Rhythm. And it will feature three solos, if I'm not mistaken. Let me get them in order. It's going to be Brendan Swanson on trumpet. It's going to be Sam Evans on trumpet. Joey Cavender on piano. Did I leave anybody out? And Jesse Dowdle on alto sax. This is I Got Rhythm. Thank you.
Hamilton is very caring and like a father figure to all of us. He cares about everything we do and wants us to be our best.
Ladies and gentlemen, the South Point High School Color Guard.
Blackpink in your area.
보란듯이 무너졌어 바닥을 뚫고 저 지하까지 엊그저라 잡겠다고 저 높이 두 손을 뻗어봐도 다시 캄캄한 네 곳을 light up the sky 네 두 눈을 보며 kiss you bye 실컷 비웃어라 꼴종이가 이젠 너의 하나 둘 셋 ha, how you like that?
Hamilton is just an awesome teacher.
In just a few moments, we will have our combined symphonic and concert band. Thank you.
Hamilton is just an awesome teacher, awesome to be around, and he gets us motivated and gets us going at all times.
Mr. Hamilton's always like super, his personality's just great. Like every time I come see him, he's just like, you know, just makes me happy. He makes me a happy person. He's like,
Mr.
Hamilton,
we love you!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is the combined symphonic and concert band classes here at South Point High School. They will present for you Renaissance Reimagined by Brian Balmages.
Thank you.
At this time, we'll take a little break to reset for our final group, the Symphonic Band. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Symphonic Band of South Point High School. Our first number will be Fantasy on a Japanese Folk Song by Samuel Hazer. Okay, at this time, I want to bring forward our drum majors, Haley Rodden and Sam Evans. They have a presentation to make. Give them a hand.
Every year is a great tradition that our graduating class of seniors show our appreciation toward Hamilton. He has shaped us into strong individuals. He has listened and helped us in many situations that we bring to him, from figuring out a rhythm in a piece of music we're working on, to assisting us in more personal matters, like deciding a college to go to like me. He always supports us, even though sometimes we do make it a bit difficult to do so. He has given us all another family, and that we are so grateful. To say thank you, we got him a gift. I asked him what his favorite pep tune was, and at the time, he thought it was a simple question with no hidden reasoning. He answered Stray Cat Strut, "We got to work." A few of us seniors recorded our play at the last football game, which probably raised suspicions from Hamilton. Our gift to him is a visual representation of our playing.
so much, seniors. Thank you so much, seniors. This means the world to me. You mean the world to me. I am so grateful. This is really super cool. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We could never go without forgetting Mr. Collins. He has been so helpful to everyone. He always, you better come down here. He always makes field rehearsals so enjoyable and is constant joking around. He helps us with all the technology stuff like tonight's recording. We couldn't be a band without you. Thank you.
Okay, so at this time, I want all of my seniors, if they would please, make their way towards the stage. In any order, it doesn't matter. I'm just going to call your names in alphabetical order, but you just start making your way for me. While they're doing that, I'll go ahead and say this. This is on the back of my program, and I want to just read it word for word so as to not babble. So to the class of 2021, truly there are no words sufficient to express how deeply proud I am of each and every one of you, and how deeply grateful I am to you for your faithfulness, your loyalty, your leadership, and your love during this most unprecedented and challenging time. I will never be able to thank you enough. I will never be able to thank you enough for your commitment to your band. What we do in life echoes an eternity. If this is true, then future generations will know that your extraordinary spirit and dedication truly sustained this band when it could have just as easily withered away. By sheer will, you were your band's life support. And by God's grace and your will, we are here tonight. May God bless and keep you always. The pride of the tribe.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
Hey, band, can you guys do me a favor? We've had about 80 to 85 people hanging there with us on our live stream. Can you just give it up for your parents and grandparents and family?
Our final number, "They Shall Run and Be Free" by Brant Garrett.